All right. Well, here we are. Let's see. There we go. Here we are back with Kina, Bridge of Spirits. I believe this will be the last episode, for this is where we encounter Tashi one more time. Let's go ahead and see. Oh, okay. That is forgiving. It's like, well, that's a great way to start it. Just jump and fall off. But it's all good. It's all good. All right, Tashi. I'm here to save you.
Your will is strong, spirit guide. The power of the mountain shrine is mine. I took it to save my people.
And where are your people now?
It's time, Toshi. Let go, and we can restore your home together.
You wanna challenge me? Come!
Oh. Okay. What the hell was that? Alright, well, I think we're kind of screwed here. Oh, yep. This is not going to be enough health. We're dead. We got him to half health, though. Yeah, we have to... I'm guessing he's gonna be exactly like the other bosses we fought. Dash ability is gonna be our savior here. Thank you.
Okay.
I want to build up my courage real quick. Timed battles right now. Come on, come on, come on! Ooh! That was a good accidental parry. Okay, game. What? What am I waiting for? No, seriously, what am I waiting for? This? Oh, okay.
No.
Together, the rot are quite powerful. But I have faced them once before.
No.
You may think you know these creatures. Show you their true nature.
Are the rot gonna form that beast he killed? The Sacred Mountain Shrine. Confront Tashi at the Mountain Shrine. Okay. We lost all our rot, guys. That is unfortunate. I figured we'd have to get into another boss battle or something because... Or some other phase. Because that actually was kind of easy. At the end there, though, I was just like, I have no health. Attack! And just whack him. But luckily we're at full health, so we made it, guys. We made it. We just need to face him again. Now that we don't have our rot. Any of our abilities. Mountain Shrine. Der einsame Pferd.
We're finally here. We did not expect this journey.
Oh boy.
Get out of here!
Well, we gotta fight the corrupt rot god. How does one fight the corrupt rot god? I can't hurt it. Oh, there's a spot on its chest. I finally hit it, apparently. I'm dead. Yes, accept my fate. Oh boy. Game's like, remember all those nice abilities you had that helped you kill bosses? Well, guess what? Now you have none of them. And now it's time to fight a boss that has one weak point. Alright, let's go. Okay, I have to go. First of all,
yeah.
What the hell? Okay. Please give me health. Yay, some rot! Okay, they're not that kind. They're not kind enough to give me health. Oh. Okay, Godzilla. No, my dash ability! What? I dashed. Fuck you. What? No. Come on, game. Not the buttons I'm pressing. Okay, why am I still in slow-mo? Well, there goes all the healing items I needed. This is a safe spot, right? Let me see. Can I, like, not hit that? No. Oh. I don't understand. I might kill myself by doing this. This is so weird, but we're trying it. Hmm. What do I do from here? Hold on. Oh, I can't see my abilities. Okay, just gotta zoom. It's gonna make me do it, isn't it? It's gonna make me do something crazy. I think I know what it wants me to do. Whoa, not what I... What the fuck, game? Okay. And okay. And we fell. I'm not really sure what it wants me to do. Nope. What the fuck, game? Come on. I'm like trying to aim my arrow and it just thought I wasn't doing that. Okay. Go. Can't exit that arrow state. All right, frickin' dive bomb down. Attached too. So apparently I'm hitting it. Oh. Okay. That's what they wanted me to do. Wow. What? You, what the hell? Okay, guys, that's bullshit right there. I didn't let go of the trigger the first time because I was afraid I wasn't going to have my arrow out. And then all of a sudden, when I got to the last flower, instead of still aiming my arrows to shoot it, I just dive bombed. There we go. Finally. Wow, this is a lot of rot. Yay! We got like another phase of that. And unfortunately, I don't have much heals. Where's that spot? What? The hell is going on? Oh, they gave us more heals. Come on, get out. I did not expect this. The arena got smaller. Stop? Holy shit. I just wasted one of my heals. Also, I don't know if you guys noticed, I tried going for the spear. But instead of going for the spear, I went for the moth. There we go. Oh, cool. We're dead. That one screw up trying to get the spear the first time, or the harpoon. It really, like, destroyed us. Get out! Jeez. just whacked a man. I am surprised we did that on our first try. Well, second try. Are you ready, Toshi?
Sisters trusted in the paw of the Moncton Shrine. Its waters nurtured our village, gave us life, strengthened our connection to the spirit realm. I could not understand why it would betray us. Home was crumbling, and the people looked to me for answers. I failed them, and could only watch as life drained from the village.
So we should do nothing? You should take action.
The creature is connected to the balance of the land. Its presence, the famine, they are part of a natural cycle. The land needs time to heal. We must cross the mountains. It's time to look for a new home.
Your faith in the old ways has blinded you.
Lead our people, and they will follow you.
Zajiro, you have the power to stop this. We should drive it out.
Put down the staff, Toshi.
I will end this suffering.
Damn, he just killed him.
Why are you punishing us? Me. How many people must die? Why? Tell me! Don't turn your back on me! Listen to me! myself to you. We don't need you.
Zajiro once told me, change was an essential part of life. He understood the Rot God's purpose. Fear drove my actions, and I destroyed something beautiful. If I had just listened to Zajiro, how many could have been saved?
I'm sorry, Itoshi. We're not meant to suffer such pain. Grief is natural, but it can imprison us, change who we are. Your torment has lasted long enough. Nothing will change what happened here. You must forgive yourself so the land can heal.
Come, Toshi. Our time here is over. Goodbye, Kena. There is only one spirit left for you to help.
Goodbye, little friend.
And I guess that is the end. That was a really good game. Yeah. I really loved the story. It was, you know, it's kind of something that's been missing a lot in games these days, is a nice, you know, heartfelt story, or just a story in general. Now that is a name. I would definitely love to see more come out of this studio and more game, like another Kena Bridge of Spirits. Like, I would like to see this become a franchise. This is definitely a very impactful game for me, and you know, come 2030 or whatever, when everyone's making their list of games this decade that they, you know, loved, or their top tens or something, I would definitely put this somewhere on that list. This was definitely, you know, a game I'm glad that I decided to play. Some of the boss battles were a little bit annoying, as you can see from my videos, but for the most part, I'm very pleased with this game. I actually did like that the final boss battles were not too BS. I felt like the biggest one, that was the greatest offender, had to been Adria. She, for some reason, I could not, for a couple of the battles, stick the bombs on her, and I could not hit those bombs with my arrows. The hit detection on those were really bad, and so that boss battle took a lot more than it should. And then, of course, although it doesn't seem like it, I did a lot in terms of the, man, what was the kid's name? Sorry. I'm getting distracted. Benny, Saya. Oh no, why can't I remember it right now? It's because I'm distracted. But anyways, I did... there was a lot of tries on that, and then eventually I figured out, hey, there's this ability where I can stop time, and then eventually, further in the game, I found out, oh hey, I can actually, like, slow down time if I jump in the air and shoot my arrow, and that would have saved me so many times in that encounter. I probably would have gotten it done in probably the first try, maybe second try. I usually purposely fail the first time to kind of see what the battle is going to be and what I can do. Other than that, though, this is definitely one of those games, too, where it makes you get better. And I like that. I know there's definitely going to be a lot of comparisons to Dark Souls with this game, but to be perfectly honest, I feel like it's kind of its own thing. You know. Yay, thanks for playing! I'm glad. But, you know, it's definitely a Zelda-like. It's definitely... You have unlocked Master Difficulty. Nice. The boss battles definitely have their challenges. But to be perfectly honest, it reminded me more of, like, God of War 2018 in terms of its gameplay. A little bit, mixed with Zelda. But, that is the end of the game, Kena Bridge of Spirits. I am glad if you joined us today. Until next time, auf Wiedersehen.